Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the fifth day of the Magic Workshop Easter Egg Shop event. Like yesterday, this will be quite a short movie. We will look at two things: the Mighty Army, that's the second time we can use the War Scrolls, and we can do the Lord of Development Dragon Emblem score, and of course the consecutive login that I have already done. Let's first start the Tomes of War, the War Scrolls, I should say. Can do another one. I have already been speeding up the one I had before. And now that makes me totally out of resources, except for the iron, but okay, not a big issue. I have out of open resources, I still have a lot of resource items. And the other one was the dragon emblems. Cannot do like a huge amount, but we can do some. Can enhance these two. They're still at plus one, now at plus two of the serpent. Yeah, the getting the kraken is still going very slow, so that is so. I'm actually close to having a new one. That's nice. I didn't realize I was already that close. And I can do two enhancements to from plus two to plus three. Can I upgrade? No, I cannot upgrade that one. So I'll leave it like this. Let's claim the rewards and see if I can get anything nice from the discount shop. I don't think so, but who knows? No, don't reach it. Not too far from it, but anyway, not close enough. Okay. So that is it. I haven't spent anything yet, so this is the amount that I've accumulated so far. Should still add something in the next couple of days. We still have the hero summoning hero score, and we have the construction research. So those are normally areas where I can score some credits as well, and we see. Yeah, we'll see what I accumulate and what I can purchase later on Tuesday in 2 days time. Okay, that was it for today's stage. If you have any comments or any questions, it's always much appreciated, and thanks for watching this video.